What is your full name?
Jordan Benjamin Richards.
When is your birthday?
25th of September 1993, so just 19 years old.
Okay. And where do you come from?
I come from Melbourne, Australia, so land down under. A little while from here, but yeah.
Are you married? Do you have a girlfriend? I don't think so. You're married, but do you have a girlfriend?
Bit young to get married, but I've got a girlfriend, Georgie, back at home. So, yeah.
And is she coming over?
She's actually going to come over for a visit during Christmas time, so looking forward to that. Yeah.
So she come here for Christmas and see maybe a game?
Yeah, maybe if it's a few games and, you know, maybe travel a little bit within Europe. Yeah.
Nice. This is your first year in Zwolle?
Yeah.
Where did you play before?
I played back in Melbourne, Australia, with the club Yarra Rangers. I played in the local league there, the yes. Victorian Volleyball League, as it's called. But yeah, then came over here about 4 weeks ago and started playing for Zwolle.
And you play at the Australian team on the 23?
Yeah, we're going to the World Championships. I'm actually flying out on the 26th of September. We got 2 weeks in Argentina and then 2 weeks in Brazil, which is the World Champs. So looking forward to that with Austin.
What is your goal for this season?
For this season, I'm really just looking to improve. We've got a great bunch of guys, a great coach. I'm really looking just to step my game up a bit.
Yes.
And really develop from there.
Everybody has ambitions. What are your ambitions?
Ambitions is to make the Olympic volleyball team for Australia and have a long professional career and play to the best I can.
Do you have other hobbies besides volleyball? I think surfing is one of them.
I surf a little bit. I also play a little bit of tennis and a little bit of golf and a bit of woodwork as well back at home. So a few little things there, but yeah.
But most of the time volleyball?
Most of the time, yeah, volleyball.
Only absolutely. Playing volleyball.
Definitely.
At last, do you want to say something to the Zwolle supporters?
The supporters?
Yes.
I'd just like to thank you guys so much. The support you've given our team throughout this year and last year has just been amazing. And I'm so glad to be on board such a strong team and with such great sponsors, so thank you.
Thank you.
Beautiful. Thank you.
And have a nice season.
Thank you.
Carrying my heart, but it's made of stone. I'm carrying my heart, but my heart is made of stone.